I think what I would do, because it's a straight cut, I would weld a piece up underneath it first to hold it all even, and then go ahead and weld this up. That way we don't have to do a plate. That'll be faster.
It's a pretty damn good idea.
And then I'd probably just primer it with black primer.
Right. Oh yeah? People, and here we are. I think Cruisers did a great job. These guys do work. Came out pretty damn good. I just gotta throw some more audio techniques back up there. Not too shabby. Sounds a lot better too. Let's see what bass is gonna fuck up next.